We've got an update on some breaking news right now. In the past 30 minutes, we've learned that two people found dead on a trail in Reston are a married couple. Police believe the man and woman died in a murder-suicide. They also believe they lived in this area. The trail is in a neighborhood on Players Pond Lane, just off Fox Mill Road. Investigators say there does not appear to be any threat to the public, but we're still making some calls right now to learn more.
That is so sad. All right, just hours.